First of all, I'm using foundation to get a pale base. We don't have white makeup, but if you do, you can use it and it will be probably much better. Also, I'm using concealer to remove skin marks. Apply some matte powder to get a softer skin. For the eyes, I'm first using two different pink tones, just to get a color base. I'm applying some dark purple on the corner and blending it with the pink. Now I'm going to start applying a black shadow. It is important not to cover all the eyelid. Once you have a first layer, blend a little bit the borders. With a white eyeliner, I'm adding some light. Also, I'm applying a black eyeliner on the inner eye line. Taking the black eyeshadow again, I'm putting some more on. We want to get a very dark tone underneath the eye because we're going to draw the birds there, and both parts have to merge. I'm applying the liquid eyeliner in a very simple thin line. And now, with the same eyeliner, I'm drawing the birds. Starting with the small ones and getting bigger as I reach the cheek. It's easier than it seems. For the small ones, it's like drawing a V, and just put some more details on the big ones, with a little tail and a beak. I'm applying some neon pink on the eyelids to get a more powerful tone. The eyebrows, I'm using again black shadow. As we didn't have white makeup and I wanted to get a very pale tone on the lips, I'm applying some white eyeliner and the same powder as I used before. With a red lipstick, I'm doing only the middle part and making the borders and the smile line with a black eyeliner. As you can see, for more details, we're using fake eyelashes, blue lenses, and also a red wig. We hope you liked it and see you soon with another makeup tutorial. We always try to use whatever we have at home and not to buy too expensive makeup products.
Thanks for watching, and remember, give us a like to make us happy.